Hey, I'm Lani, and today we're talking about something really important, fibre. We know Australian homes and businesses are getting smarter and using more devices than ever. Reliable internet that can keep up with this isn't just a luxury anymore. It's a necessity. The reality is that the best way to future-proof your home or business NBN is through a fibre connection. The best part is that you can get it right now for $0. Let's run you through it. To show fibre's true strength, we can compare it to copper wiring, which still connects so many homes and businesses. Brace yourself for a bit of science. Both fibre and copper transmit your property's internet signals to and from the NBN network. While copper does this through electrical signals, fibre uses light. On copper, the strength of those data signals degrades heavily over distances due to interference, natural signal weakening, or the cable's condition. This can mean dropouts, slower speeds, and lots of frustration. Copper just wasn't built to cope with today's internet needs. Fibre doesn't really face these issues. Signal hardly degrades over long distances because it uses light, traveling at a casual 200,000 kilometers per second. It can handle way more data than copper, giving you a more reliable experience. We're talking seamless HD 4K streaming, smoother online gaming, and way less time stressing about your internet. With the plans offered by NBN, including gigabit and multi-gigabit, the fiber network is able to support them without breaking a sweat. In fact, fiber is able to deliver speeds that are much, much higher. As fiber continues to roll out around Australia, our industry will be better able to tap into that speed potential. If you're on a copper connection, upgrading to fiber can be quick, easy, and even free. Here's Aussie expert PR to tell you how.
Thanks, Lani. NBN's $0 fiber upgrade replaces eligible fiber to the node and curb connections with fiber all the way to your premises. The first step, check your eligibility. Scan the QR code or follow the link below and type in your premises address before selecting find out. You'll instantly be told if your home or business can be upgraded. No messing around. Don't worry if you're ineligible to. Be sure to sign up for alerts, so as soon as you're ready for an upgrade, you'll be notified. NBN are always making more areas eligible, so hang in there. If you're eligible, it is important to note two things. First, NBN requires you to sign up at least a fast 120 plan or higher for residential, or 140 for businesses to receive the upgrade. Secondly, the installation process involves drilling and sometimes even digging, so renters will need to get their landlord's permission. If that's all clear, you can place your order easily on our website, or if you'd rather chat with our team by calling the number below. From the time you submit your order, the whole process usually takes 2 to 4 weeks. Take this time to check out that your hardware, like routers and Ethernet cables, are in good condition and can support your new plan speeds. You can Google your hardware's model to find this information. NBN has a great video explaining the installation process in depth. Scan the QR code to watch it. We'll let them explain the finer details, but here are some final important points. On the installation day, the technician will attach a network connection box to a wall inside your premises. This is ideally near where the outside utility box is situated and where your Wi-Fi router is. Your router should be in a central location, so keep that in mind when chatting with your technician about placement. NBN also has some placement guidelines, which you can see here. When the installation's finished, we'll message you to say your connection is ready to go. Once you've got your hardware connected and working, you're done. Congrats. Got some unanswered questions? We're here to help. Check our website for more info and to speak to our live chat team or phone us on the number below. We can't wait for you to enjoy the full fibre experience. Bye for now.